turn number four.
Thank you.
is one. Michael Pacinto, your leader. Second is Corey Elliott. Third is Alex Shuddy. Fourth, Maria Cofer. Fifth is David Frickett. Try it again. Here we go. Thank you. into the fifth spot. But Corey Elliott took advantage of the misfortune of Michael Placento. Corey Elliott wins over Alex Shutty second, Maria Cooper third, David Prickett fourth, and Michael Placento round out your top five.
So it looks like he tumbled down the stands a little bit with the right rear. How does your work him over? I mean, a lot of time we track's patchy, we had wind all day. There's an upper groove, a lower groove, slower cars. Tell us about it.
Well, I just had to wait because I was watching with Michael there, and I felt like every time in turn two, he would drive too hard, he would hop, that's where I'd catch him, and I just knew I had to wait until that happened again. I had him down there. But, you know, it was a good night. I just have to thank my dad, Rocky, Duke, everyone for coming out. My mom, I want to thank all the fans for being here. You guys are awesome. I want to thank Kathleen, Trucking, S.K. Andy, Larry Brown at TCR, and just everyone that helps out. It's been great.
So where did you come from, actually? I mean, you're an outlaw car guy of Southern California, Central California. What's going on?
Well, I started in quarter midgets, and I progressed to micros, and then moved to Focus, and now we're doing this.
Well, welcome to Petaluma Speedway and to Bay Cities Racing Association. Your winner tonight, Corey Elliott. She, I think, appeared about 3 years ago here in the 600 and had an uneventful night except for hitting the wall. But again, you know, came back for third that same night. So welcome, Maria Cooper. Again, this is one of the futures of midget open wheel racing right here, and we're happy to have her. Tell us about your night.
You know, we started off okay, and I just can't thank my dad and everybody that helped us out in that pit, and it's cool to do well on a track like this where everybody comes, and you know, it's just a fun track, so.
You know, it's always nice to, I mean, you know you're old when I raced with her dad back in 1994, so again, give it up for the Fireball.